Misuzu, I'm coming in. Hey, wake up. You'll catch a cold.
Oh, hey, Yukito. How are you doing this morning?
It isn't morning yet. So how come you didn't tell me you were going to have to stay late at school today?
Sorry, I guess I forgot.
It's okay. Hey, are you keeping a picture diary?
Mm-hmm. That was one of our summer assignment options.
Maestro! How dare you betray me with such detail! You imbecile! You think you can conduct this orchestra by yourself? Don't make me laugh, hysterical laughter!
If I don't, who will? Give me some of
it! You'll conduct this orchestra over my dead lavender-clad body!
Who are you?
What's thunder in your face?
Appassionato! Appassio! Crescendo!
Hey, what'd you turn that off for? I was just getting good!
I want to play cards with you.
Oh, man, you just never give up, do you?
Oh, come on, Yukito. I just want you to play cards.
Really?
Really, really.
You gonna take no for an answer?
Nope, I sure won't.
Fine, just stop looking at me like that.
Oh, good. So what do you want to play? Old maid? Poker?
I don't care what game we play, as long as it's easy and mindless.
All right. Then how about we play concentration?
Is something wrong?
No, it's nothing. I'm sorry. I'm messing it up.
Misuzu, there's no need to cry.
I'm not crying. I can still play. I have to be stronger. I really have to try.
What's going on, Misuzu? Are you sick or something?
No, don't worry. I'm fine.
Oh my God. What's the matter? Hey, get a hold of yourself.
Misuzu?
Oh, the suddenness.
It's okay, I know. Would you mind leaving us alone for just a minute? Misuzu, just settle down, hear me? She's had these episodes ever since she was a little girl. Whenever she starts making a friend, that seems to be when it happens.
When she's making a friend?
I took her to a clinic to see if they could help, and they sent us to a big hospital. But it didn't make any difference. All the doctors have told us is that it's just in her head, and it's a phase she'll grow out of eventually. I didn't want to tell you this before, but she had another episode at school earlier today, and it was so bad they took her out of class and called me at work to see if I'd come and take her home.
I see.
I guess it was pretty foolish of me to think that it'd be different with you for some reason. Kinda ironic that she'd be at her healthiest when she's stuck with me. So what, you're not gonna stay with us anymore?